Assalamualaikum and hi everyone, my name is Faiz Aiman. So, today we are talking about the drone. We are talking about the new Mavic Air 2 by DJI, which has been released in June 2020. So the Mavic Air 2 will cost you around 4,300 ringgit Malaysia for the Fly More Combo Edition. You will get extra batteries and additional accessories. You can get the standard edition of the Mavic Air 2. Will cost you around 3,300 ringgit Malaysia if I'm not mistaken. So in this video, I am going to show you guys what comes in the box. I am going to test fly. I'll share with you guys some cool features in the Mavic Air 2, and I'll share the field footage taken by the Mavic Air 2. So without further ado, let's unboxing the Mavic Air 2. This is the drone itself. So all you gotta do is to unfold the drone, gonna go this way, and gotta remove the gimbal protector. As you can see, the camera, and then long tap on the battery, so it will turn on itself. As you can see, the gimbal is calibrating itself. The gimbal is the stabilizer, so you will have a smooth footage of the drone. What I really love about the new DJI Mavic Air 2 remote is that it's very, very compact, and somehow bigger than previous Mavic Air. So we have to plug in the thumbstick, and we are no longer put our phone at the bottom. We have to put it at the top. I think it's very, very, it's better this way, and it's very, very friendly. Doesn't consume a lot of space to put in your backpack. I think it's really, really cool, and good job DJI. Alright, that's it. That's the entirely unit to successfully fly the Mavic Air 2. I always be a huge fan of Mavic Air, and I think it's probably, if I write down every single drone that I own and I have, which is Mavic Mini and Mavic Air 1, I think the Mavic Air 2 has a special room in my heart. I think it's probably my favorite, because it is straight up the easiest, the fastest that you can set up. The flight time, it's pretty much longer. In terms of the sizes, it's not really that small or too big. It's just perfect. In terms of the footage, it's really, really great. And it's literally checked every single box. What's up? All right, so we are going to test fly the DJI Mavic Air 2. So I'm in the Elmina Valley Park right now. We are going to find a decent place to test fly, and I'm going to show you guys some cool features in the Mavic Air 2. Alright, before you take off, you have to download this app called DJI Fly, so you guys can see. Alright, so we can tap at the app, we can go fly, can take off. So the most interesting thing in the Mavic Air 2 is that you don't have to be professional. DJI got you covered. There are so many intelligent flight mode that you can fly like a pro. I am going to show you guys the most popular mode in the Mavic Air 2, which is the active track. To end this video, I am going to share with you guys some of the footage taken by the Mavic Air 2. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. Cheers.